People have a big problem watching a dog die on screen.
Of course.
And then you kill hundreds of humans after that.
Yeah, but they're trying to kill me.
So why do people have such a hard time seeing one dog die versus hundreds of humans?
You know, the dog is innocent, right? The animal is innocent. And humans sometimes aren't so innocent. I mean, we might start that way.